It is the mightiest of love with which I interface.